grilling and chilling with the Billington family. Do you think these kebabs would go perfect on a bed of rice? You want a comment?
Do you want a comment?
I'm just asking if...
We always have rice. We always have rice, but we don't want it.
Well, the main portion of the meal is the meat. While Patrick is grilling, we be chilling. Come here, P. I think he wants to go inside. Peanut? Let him in.
It's what our blood is suspended in.
I leave the... Patrick is relaxing. He be grillin', we be chillin'.
The grill chill. Bring me the big dog.
As you wish. I shall bring you the tongues. Now where do we keep them? Ah, here we go. Keep you safe, keep you burn free. Is a thing of beauty, is it not?
Meat.
Ah, the meats. Would you mind? Thank you.
Keep it rolling.
Step one, beef and chicken kebabs. Did you get all that? Very good. I want to get in closer to see how you grill. Chicken on the grill. And now the beef comes into play. Is that the one Daniel assembled?
I call this episode the Grill Chill.
It's a video, Daniel. Are you producing a series?
Are you producing a series?
Nope. Just another video. Featuring barbecue.
What's gonna happen? I'm gonna die. And none of them are smart enough to get in the bucket.
The name of this dish is Hawaiian Grill.
That's why I named this episode the Hawaiian Grill Chill.
I don't like that sound.
Although, if you serve it on a bed of rice, it's Hawaiian Grill Stir Fry.
Hawaiian Grill Fry.
No, mine's more accurate.
Mine's even more accurate than you.
Now doesn't that look appetizing? The meats be grilling. Meaty, meaty, meaty. Hey there, dusters. Go! Wanna add anything, Mom? You have a closing comment, Daniel?
No.
And these are the leftovers.
Dennis, you run up
veggie kebabs.
And get me the Yahtzee game out of the bathroom.
All right, that concludes